she loves me, but she doesn't want me to hold her. Here's the fat one. So this one right here is Oreo because she eats all the time. And this one is sugar because she was really mean when we first got her. Hey y'all, what's up? So my name is Destiny Mary, and today I'm going to be doing a review for you on the Matte & Matte Triplet Crossbody. The one I'm going to be showing you is the fuchsia color, and it is from the Loom collection. So it's the super squishy material. It has a lot of room to expand, which is one of the awesome things about this bag. This bag has the removable crossbody just right here on both sides. And it has this colored hardware. It's like a silver, it's like a matte silver. I like it. I think it's really pretty. Cool. So as you can see, the back just looks like this. There's no pockets. And then the side, it just looks like this, so it expands. And then the logo right here, let me see that, there you go. Just the Matte & Matte foiling. Okay, so a couple things. There is another version, I don't know which one, but the credit card slots are in the back of the bag instead of in the center. So we're gonna go ahead and just get right into the bag. When you, sorry, they're like breaking stuff. So, really quick here. Whenever you open this first bag, it's got this nice like gray teal lining, of course made out of the recycled plastic bottles that Matte & Matte is known for. And then here on the front, you just have this little slip pocket. In the middle, you've got 3, 6, 9, 12 credit card slots. I don't know if you guys can see that, but this is perfect as a purse, guys. You can put your change, your cash, your receipts in here, and then all your cards are secure. I had cards in all of the slots but one, and then I just put my cash in one of the slots. So that worked out pretty well too. And then back here is just a simple little pocket back here with the Matte & Matte logo right there. I don't know if you're familiar with like inserts for traveler's notebooks. So here I have a pocket insert from WordArt, I think is what it is. WordNote, I'm sorry, it's WordNote. And this is the size comparison. So if you have a pocket traveler's notebook, it would actually probably fit. If it's like one of like the simple ones that's not super chunkified, it would probably fit in one of these. And that's the awesome thing about this is they expand because of these little gusseted triplet sides. This bag does have tons of room to expand. I had, what color was it? I had the azure color, which is like a really pretty steel gray bluey. And I loved it. I actually kind of regretted getting rid of it. And that one was adjustable and it was perfect. And I don't know why I sold it, but anyway. So this one is brand new and it still has the tag on it. I am currently selling this, guys. So if you're interested, I will put the purchasing information in the description box. Receipts, invoice, it's all legit. And this thing is perfect. Like, it's just so squishy. You can fit quite a lot in here, guys. So yeah, if you have any questions, feel free to drop a comment below and let me know. Other than that, guys, thanks so much for watching and have a good day.